That's a lot of chopped trees. The lumber would be a fine addition to any ship.
Everyone knows the finest lumber comes from Chios. But the Malacca in charge of Lesvos keeps trading our product with other city-states. He's gaining influence, and we are losing profits.
Leaders have a duty to serve their people and their land.
Agreed. This leader is guided by self-interest and greed, pure and simple.
Then he's no leader.
Exactly. And if we remove the source of the problem will disappear with it. The people of Lesvos deserve to benefit from its resources. Can I hire you to help?
I can take care of the problem. Where can I find the leader of Lesvos?
He lives in Mytilene. When he's not at home, he's inspecting the troops in the fort or praying to his chosen god. You know, anything to avoid real work.
Lesvos is a bountiful place. Why does the leader use all of Chios's resources?
Damned if I know. We keep chopping down all our trees and killing all our animals for Mytilene. Soon we won't have anything left.
I'll remove the problem in Mytilene for you.
When you're finished, I'll send the reward to your ship.
Home, the fort, and the temple. Try to stay out of sight. Maybe this, of course, another.